Shahid Kapoor and Mira Rajput's love story was something akin to a fairy tale, and daughter's Misha's entry in their life made it all the more special. The two are often seen sitting some high parenting goals. Yesterday it was Misha's day out, and of course, daddy's Shahid God was up in order to protect her from paparazzi. As Misha coolly walked, Shahid is the one who can be seen being a protective father, which he always has been. However, unlike earlier, Shahid was not trying to hide his daughter's face from the shutterbugs. Later in the day, Shahid and Mira were been chilling at Bandra, but this time they did not bring Misha along. Well, we all remember the time when Shahid had shared Misha's first picture and it broke the internet that very moment. We could not get over the little angel who seemed to have taken after his parents, and especially Shahid, who has once tagged as chocolate boy of the industry. Mira had said that she wants to be there for her child every moment. There were reports that Mira has been offered films, but for her, Misha is the first priority. While Misha has been a constant talking point in the Tencel town, Shahid's Mira's romance is something that no one has been ever able to get over. Their recent appearance at an award show won hearts yet again. Shahid and Mira won an award at the show, and the Rungoon actor went down on his knees and proposed to Mira in the presence of the entire industry. To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.